admit, the girl has integrity. I like that. Don't run in front of him, you doofus! That's what happens! Idiot! She ran right in front of him! Dumbass! What did you expect will happen, you stupid piece of garbage? He even called Sam first. Wow, dude. Isn't it always women and children first? There or what? I mean, yeah, I could have just climbed this anyways. There's no way up here. Maybe there's... Okay. Yeah, imagine that starts playing Don't Stop. That's it? I just have to push that away? Wait. Shit. Go! Fuck! Run! Of course I'm running from the bridge, assholes! Yeah! Run, Joel! Idiot. You have another chance, go! Zigzag, zigzag. Ah. Damn it, Ellie! That's no ordinary current. That's a huge stream. Come on, let's go. Oof. Ouch. Oh. Thanks, guys. Thanks for leaving me back there. Is it though?
Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of honor.
Yeah.
Hey.
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything. You sure about that?
Stop! Joel?
You left us to die out there.
Yeah.
You had a good chance of making it. You did. Come back for you. We'll put him at risk. Stay back.
You put her at risk.
Is that the way around? Would you come back for us?
He makes a good point.
Save me too. We're
it's fine, Liz. I'm okay. I'm really glad we spotted you.
I'll take it. Alright? And Sam, don't make that face at me. I will punch your brother in the face. Wow. There's the bridge. We came a long way, didn't we? I mean, I guess it worked. Huh. Well, we got washed up on shore.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that
boat. Looks like Alcatraz. Crabs! lot different in the water. Wait a sec. I need to get in here. Aha. Antiparticles. Savage Starlight, again. Huh. Okay. What's it doing on a ship, though? Alright. Well, I'm looking like I've dodged the chaos and the mayhem long enough. My time out at sea is coming to an end. I'm short on supplies, and this boat has seen better days. And you know what? This was bound to happen sooner or later. I guess it's time to go see what's left of mankind. What could possibly go wrong, right? If you happen to see find my skeleton, please don't step on my skull. Thanks. Ish. My name is Ish. Where's the skeleton? It's weird, I don't see it. What are you gonna do if I step on it? You gonna haunt me? What is it doing on this ship? Josh Scheffler.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Weird to think there's a passage here.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
That means someone has been here. Push.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay close.
Why flashlights out? What? Does Pennywise live here? Warning. Okay. In case it overflows. I'll check this side out.
Me neither. You got much of a choice. Gotta find a different way.
Why give us the option to even come here then? Okay. Yeah, there's nothing. No secrets. Clown! You're a big rat. Sam, you should go in and help her. This way? Hold up. We found another way, guys. No, give me a moment. Anything here? Nothing. usually in Resident Evil, there's not many secret drops or props or items to find or supplies. It's always whatever the monsters drop. That's it. But in this, however, you gotta search. I forget how you upgrade Nori. Four, I think it's you just buy stuff from the merchant. Yeah. Nice. Sewer's note. I'm gone for a few months, and the world doesn't waste any time going to shit. Everywhere you turn, they're infected and non-infected trying to kill you. Mankind is back to the food chain, baby. I'm kind of shocked I've survived this long. Yeah, the sewers seem pretty safe. Make it easier to defend, and if anyone gets in here, I can lose them in the maze. I might not be tough, but I'm quick. Maybe I just need to bide my time down here until all gets sorted up there. I think I'll become a sewer mole man for a while. Wish me luck. Yeah, you're gonna start turning into one of those things, and dude, it's gonna reek under there. You can't sleep, you can't eat, it's gonna fucking stink. I would puke just because of the smell. 20, crafting speed, healing speed, weapon sway. Maybe I should go for that instead. I do have a lot of weapon sway, and because of that, I'm wasting bullets. You know? Alright, boys, I'm coming. You might want to watch out for the mole man that lives down here. Might as well make him an ally. Build and start a civilization in the... Never mind. I do not want to live down here. Whoa. Stand clear of moving platform.
Nah, there's no way to reach that. Yo, I can't swim.
You either?
Huh. Alright, Joel. How do we get across?
I guess we gotta figure something out.
Best marked. Alright.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Okay, so?
Y'all wait there.
I remember this level. I've played it at a friend's place before. It was always this level in specific, I think.
Can't reach it.
People always get stuck. Yeah.
I wonder why people get stuck.
Sucked into that, Joel, you'll become Mario, basically. What am I looking for? This is what I hate. Levels that get you stuck, and they're like, figure it out! moments like these where I go to the internet. Okay, guys, I got my answer. Let's go. Henry. Henry, you might wanna, you know, the thing. Later, loser! Huh. He does not hear. What is this? Huh. Alright. That's in case you need the ship, right?
Yeah.
just want to mess with him. Run, 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 run. Zombie can't swim. Where is he? Yeah, he's just freaking out over there. Zombie!
Oh!
Okay. You can't swim, bro. Yeah, he's going insane. Yes. Yeah, ta-ta, bye-bye. By the way, there's a clicker over there.
Let's go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Is it though?
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
Yeah, it's creepy as hell. Climb! Okay, now what? You guys making a hell lot of noise though. Technically, you could have just got Ellie, then Sam on the board. And then Henry and you both could have swam.
Hey, you should keep going.
Yeah, pull me up.